this time ago? Why is it always timely? Running around town with the serpents and the leaves. Is it snowing in the sea? Why don't you spend some time with me? Why is it always time to sleep? Why is it always time to dream? Are we the same ones in the nighttime and the day? Are you angry with me? Why don't you spend some time with me?
That all fishermen have in common, and that's a good story. Anyone that's ever been fishing has a story to tell, and this is our story.
I like catching fish just like anybody else. I can do that pretty well at home, but if I'm going to travel, I want something that has the ability to absolutely kick my butt, and Nile perch do that.
There's almost an unlimited potential if one looks at the lake record as a 220, 230 pound fish.
The feeling is indescribable for catching a permit. Just absolute adrenaline. It was just really special, really cool.
One of the features of Lake Weedus is how remote it is. And one day we were the only boat on the entire lake.
When you have a good, diverse, wild genetic stock like we have here, you get some kick-ass fish, and they're beautiful too.
When I was here in September, they were feeding on mayflies and tossing out these size 8 mayflies and dead drifting through the run. And to be able to experience that was really, really, really unique.
Here in Louisiana, we have a pretty unique fishery. A lot of shallow marsh estuary that hold lots and lots of redfish.
Flat, surrounded by giant green lush volcanic mountains, and looking at bonefish, some of them 3-4 feet long.
When I get out on the river, I just kind of go into fish mode. Everything else sort of falls away for a while.